Well, I think he knows. Yeah, that's him. Next song is called Miss Americana and the Heartbreak Prince. The Heartbreak Prince. Though the title is quite long, but it's a good song. I like it. Paper Rings. Sounded like an early 2000s. Yeah, it sounded like an early 2000s, like rock bands. I love them. Actually, I love all the new songs. I just recorded those first three. I Forgot That You Existed, Cruel Summer, I like that, and The Man Too, Cornelia Street. One of her longest song in the album. I don't wanna walk there, Cornelia Street, too. Just to support Taylor, I'm not gonna walk there too. Next song is Death by a Thousand Cuts. London Boy. Why I love all the songs right now, cause it's like every day I've been listening to the other albums and songs. These are new to me and they're really, really good. They're really good. Next song, Soon You'll Get Better featuring the Dixie Chicks. Welcome back to country music. False Godliness. Afterglow, this time. Next song is It's Nice to Have a Friend. Yes, it's nice. It's nice to have a friend on my hand. It's nice to have a friend. being emotional right now. Maybe because I really love the whole album. They like the last song in the album and it's the longest. Almost 5 minutes. Yeah, best song to end the album, or yeah, to end the album. This is a good song. This is a great song for the last song on the album. Being kind of emotional because, as I said, this is one of her best album for me. It's a great album, especially I like the man London Boy. I like that too. And Cruel Summer. That's all. Taylor, thank you so much, Taylor, for this very, very great songs that you make. Thank you to your team too. Okay, that's it for now. Good night. And until next time.